Well, a few members of my family had Lyme disease a few years ago, and I noticed there were some problems with the way that the diagnosis was done, and I knew that the test was not very accurate. So then, when I came here and I was working on the nanoparticles with ACIP, I saw that there would be an opportunity to create a new diagnostic test using those nanoparticles. The first experiment where I had dog urine and the antigen was in the dog urine, I ran to tell Claudia and David, I said, oh, guess what? Because I guess you were in another building at the moment. I was, oh, guess what? And I said, oh, you know, I saw the Lyme band in the dog urine, so we know it's there, you know. I've been doing all of these tests and now we know.
We didn't know if the biology was there.
Exactly.
And that was exactly the first mm-hmm. hint, and that was what concluded your publication and made
exactly.
it acceptable. So mm-hmm. and that was your dog, right? Or your grandmother's
dog. It was my grandparents' dog.
Yes, yes.
Pretty funny, I think they chased it around with a with a cow.
But I'm sure they were happy then.
Yes, they were.
When you did your summary presentation to the group, everybody was impressed, and even we had like external visitors, and mm-hmm. They were asking, oh, are you working on this for your PhD? And you said, no, I'm just in high school. And everybody was, oh, okay.
I remember that. That's pretty funny. I'm surprised they couldn't guess.
I mentor students like you and other students because I really like it and mm-hmm. because I think it's important for the future. You are the future for a better world, a better society, a better patient care.
The Aspiring Scientist Summer Internship Program relies on mentors like Dr. Lucchini who work one-on-one with the students, as well as the friends of our program who financially support ACIP.
The overall measures of success for this program are the publications, the patents, the grants that come out of the work that the students do. But ultimately, we expect many of our STEM graduates to go on to really be leaders in biotechnology, in medicine, and in all aspects of science.